Life is like a box of tiny little people and small cars. Hi, I'm Matt with TTPM, and today I'm playing with the Game of Life from Hasbro Games. The Game of Life is for 2 to 4 players ages 8 and up. Life has its original roots in the Milton Bradley 1860 version, the Checkered Game of Life. Now, over 150 years later, life goes on. The game includes a game board with a spinner, 4 cars, 24 peg people, 100 cards, 5 win to spin tokens, instructions, and a big bundle of cash. The object of the game is to be the player with the most money. Players take turns spinning the spinner and cruising through life. Along the way, they can go to college, pick a career, buy a home, and start a family. Some may see this gameplay as too traditional or outdated, but you do still have the option of picking your spouse's gender. A fun addition to the most recent version of Life is the vacation card, inspired by TripAdvisor destinations and reviews. You can hike the Great Wall of China, see the Eiffel Tower, visit an amusement park in Dubai, or take a local trip to the beach or ski slopes. If you land on a circle space, pick an action card. The action cards will make or cost you money, but also they offer some fun extra activities. They do not affect gameplay, but allow players to be creative and entertain each other. For example, there are dance, bongo playing, and air guitar competitions. You might even have to change your career after getting fired for bringing your cat to work. Now, who would do that? The Game of Life was a childhood favorite of mine, and you can bet your life that families will still enjoy playing this game. The gameplay is simple and a whole lot of fun. So, gas up your car and load it up with babies, because your roller coaster life of adventure begins now. For where to buy and current prices, find us at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.